Some reliable people testified before me, and among them was Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu. And most reliable in my eyes was Umar. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "There is no prayer after the dawn prayer until the sun rises. And there is no prayer after the afternoon prayer until the sun sets." Al-Hadith Abu Dawud Sharif, book number 4, hadith number 1271.